Welcome to the initial reaction of the Maple Leafs and the Jackets. And I'm doing this off my computer because I don't feel like putting up with Sportsnet. Plus, there's Patrick Lane. First time in a long time I've done initial reactions off my computer. The good old days. There's Boone Jenner sitting right down, and there's Johnny Gaudreau to the left, former prospect of the Calgary Flames. You hear the little ringing? That's my dog trying to get under from my chest. I need to look closer. I know these players. It's just the blurriness is what kills it the most. Thing about doing NBA initial reactions again, I need to get into doing that. Because I do miss NBA initial reactions. John Tavares put on the boards by noob. John Tavares. Mitch Marner. John Tavares. And a glove save by Elvis Presley. Michael Bunting in the 58. Mitch Marner. Try Arby's new and there's the Arby's. Today, thinly sliced ribeye topped with crispy onions, Swiss cheese, and garlic aioli. Arby's, we have the meats.
2 minutes, 17 seconds left here in this opening period of face off to the.
And the Blue Jackets are in their alleged retro reverse jerseys. Boone Jenner out going against Alex Kerfoot. Who wins the face off? Doesn't even start. Okay, now the Leafs win the face-off. Rasmus Sandin. Slap shot. Timothy Liljegren. Shoots. William Nylander. What a save by Elvis Presley. Oh, it's Korpisalo. It was Elvis Presley. He's probably injured right now. Yes, that's Elvis Merzenkulis' nickname, Elvis Presley. Based off the singer Elvis, died on a toilet. Pouls fell. Boone Jenner. I thought it was Austin Matthews for a sec. Knowing that Matthews is hurt right now. Alex Kerfoot. Boone Jenner. No, that's not Boone Jenner. Shot. Picked up. Two leaps in pursuit of the puck along the left wing as Peak attempts to. Cody Sillinger. Blue Jackets are out of the. That's what I was referring to, Cody Sillinger. No icing as Timothy Liljegren picks it up. Alex Kerfoot. The hit from Rasmus Sandin earlier. Oh, the Sabres play tomorrow against the Flames. A slashing call. Cody Sillinger going to the box.
He's climbing his way through the neutral zone, opening up his skates, doing the old 10 and 2. And he doesn't see the defenseman coming across. Let's take a look at this hit. Perfectly timed hit.
Take a look at this. Ah, what a hit. Equipment goes flying. There goes Cole Sillinger. He makes a beeline. Ignore that glitch. It's not Bally Sports' fault. It's NHL 66. Sadly, you have to get a VPN if you want to watch games. At least they somewhat fixed it. Just, I think a VPN is free. Morgan Riley. William Nylander. Morgan Riley. Nylander. Shot. Oh, and I'm not recording hockey intros off this computer from the cell phone. Only did that a couple times. Despite me getting a couple thousand views, I ain't doing it. We entered the Denver McNugget minutes ago tonight. Mitch Marner. Bro, why is it the captains? Shows Leafs fans doesn't know nothing about hockey.
Goes off
Ilya Samsonov. This feels like a long initial reaction. The longest initial reaction I've done, besides the early ones, was the Battle of Florida last year, where you had like four fights. So smart there. He's playing one way, then the other. Then he anticipates the shots coming. And he gets that stick. Somebody tell me how that's a call. A puck goes up and then comes back down. Tell me how that's a penalty. Morgan Riley coming back from injury here of late. Got off to a bit of a slow start, missing quite a bit of action. But word is his game has been elevated. They scoot through Timothy Liljegren. He's a guy that can make that first pass. Alex Kerfoot. Turn over by Jack Roslick. Jack Roslovic. Turn over. All the way down in the dying seconds. And this ends the period. The Maple Leafs lead the Columbus Blue Jackets 1-0.